Yeah, you know, I've tried to make sure that we recognize the teachers who are going the extra mile. So whenever, you know, I hear some stories, and typically it's not the teacher looking for recognition around this. It will be a parent or some colleague or even a student that may send me an email or contact me and say, hey, look how this teacher has impacted our life. I can think of a teacher, for example, Miss Miniette, who's at Westchester Elementary, and I think she's in one of our administrator programs now. But she was taking her time during her weekends and after school to help work with one of her students whose mother was out of town and had to go up to Tampa, Florida area to get some special type of cancer treatment and would be there for several months. And she really felt strongly that the student shouldn't have to be away from you know, his mother, and she was gonna do what she could to support the family. So she used video conferencing, telephone, whatever means that she could to keep the education process going with that student while they were out of town. And she was doing that on her own time, not going to the administration or anyone asking to do it or asking for compensation to do it. That's what our, you know, our teachers do each and every day. And to me, they're real heroes. They're unsung and unrecognized heroes sometimes. And we need to do more in terms of recognizing their contributions. So whenever we get a chance to do that, we do, because the stories are endless, they're inspiring, and it's what makes public education great.